Okay, really quick. So I'm doing something I hadn't done in a long time. I'm making a piece of art for myself. Go over colors really, really quick. This is DecoArt Premium Acrylics in the tubes. I ordered it straight from them. I haven't seen it anywhere else. It's a really good color, really good paint. This is their Prussian Blue. Gorgeous. All these paints are very, very thick. This is Lumineers. Jagger Lumineers Sapphire Blue. This is the Prussian Blue with just a little bit of black added. I don't know if it's showing up, but I mean, you can get like an eighth of an inch of a mound on the popsicle stick before it turns into a really thick mound. This is Artist Loft Black. This is Golden Hard Body Iridescent Silver Fine. Artist Loft 24 karat gold. Pewter. And then I have Artist Loft white with a little bit of satin enamel. And I'm going to try not to get the white and the black layered next to each other. But other than that, I'm going to do a layer of white in between each one because I want a lot of white in here. And I'm going to do a loose ring pour. We'll layer a cup and we'll see how this turns out. 18-ounce mark on this cup, which is right there. That's all. But because I'm greedy, and because I'm pouring on a gallery wrap canvas with 1-inch sides all the way around, you need a little more paint. People don't always factor that in, but it will definitely eat up some paint. One of the reasons I don't paint with pewter very often, it is so bossy, it will take completely over. It's a shame. I use it in swipes, things I have a little more control over. Alright, that's 20 ounces and that should be great. I'll put on some tunes. See y'all on the flip side. Thank you. this giant seal here. This is one in my bedroom. I don't mind it being asymmetrical, but I kind of prefer it. I don't know if I want it to be as asymmetrical as it's going to be for me to get rid of this. What I wish I'd have done was, after I did a tilt to each side, just taking a moment. So I got a lot less paint to work with here. I didn't like that corner over there either, so it had to go. think I'm done. I'm gonna pop some bubbles and walk away for a few minutes and see what happens. Okay, as pretty as this is, and it is beautiful, I'm pouring over it. It's not exactly what I wanted. So I washed my cup out and dried it. Mixed up a little more of some of my colors. I need to mix up more of this real quick. Let me do that. Sorry about that. Thank you.
Thank you.
I can't promise I'm not going to fiddle with this one. This is much more about the blue and less about the gold. And it's beautiful. And we have multicolored cells, as multicolored as there is colors here. And we have striped cells. We have split cells. We have cells inside of cells. And these gold ones are steadily growing in a gorgeous center. And I'm happy. And it's going on my wall. Thanks for hanging in there with me. You find something you love and do it. Do what makes you happy.